sonke simila siphakamise intandla thani babe ngegama lika Jesu nangu mina ngimile endlini yakho ngibonga sipho sempilo ngibonga kwethwalwa nguwe kulondolodwa nguwe etimpikweni takho temusa kusukela umnyaka uqalile January up to this day the whole 6 months wonke lo 6 wetinyanga lokuyiphathi yekuqala ya 2024 ungethwele kwaze kwabala. Thank you so much. Ngiyalibonga ligama lakho. Kube wena bowungekho ngakini. Kube wena bowungangethwali ungilwele imihla nemalanga. Kangicabangi ukuthi ngangisemile. Thank you so much. Ngiyabonga kakhulu. Praise God. Open your mouth and thank Him. Thank you so much, Lord. Clap those hands and say thank you so much. Thank you very much. I give you praise. I give you glory. I magnify your holy name. Thank you, great Jehovah. To you be all the glory, the honor, and the praise. Lambro Hashana Masakabaya. Thank you for the gift of life. Everyone, Utsibabe Gyabong, even those joining us through the digital media, this is the right time, this is the right place. Yes, this is the right moment to say thank you. You are running your race. Thank Him, bless Him, glorify Him, magnify Him, exalt Him, is worthy of all praise. Siyabonga Jehova, lutumolonga lubekuwe, phakathi naphakathi. We praise you, we glorify you. Sanibabe ngegama lika Jesu. Nanamuhla ngiyatinikela kuwe kabusha ngithi ngethwale ngemusa wakho nangamalo incwele ungenise ngemandla nangefavor yakho kulenyanga lensha ngiyatinikela kuwe ngiyatidivota kuwe qhubeka Jehova unginamathelise kuwe kube bete lokutangisusa kuwe all the days of my life. Babe Jehovah, ngitimisele kuphila impilo yekuthi thoba kuwe yekulalela live lakho nekwenza intando yakho nekukukhonda nekude endlini yakho ngingapheli imandla onke malanga ekuphila kwami wena Jehovah longibabe wami longomdali wami ngithi namuhla umbuso wakho awuqhubeke ulawule impilo yami intando yakho iqhubeke yendiwe empilweni yami yendiwe emndenini wami yendiwe na seven lonke in the name of Jesus qhubeka Jehova ubuse wengamele kuze kube phakathi moya wakho loyincwele ngimnika lungelo nanamuhla lekuthi aqhubeke ayihole impilo yami aqhubeke angigwalise ngenhlakanipho moyo ongcwele ngigqwalise ngenhlakanipho moyo ongcwele rest upon my life sima ubuse etikwempilo yami onke malanga ekuphila kwami ngaphandle kwakho I am nothing. Pray, 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 pray. Welcome the Holy Spirit. Allow Him to take charge again this day. Holy Spirit of the living God, we submit to you, our guide, our shepherd, our strengthener, the one who shows us in the way we should go. Take charge, Holy Spirit of the living God. I commit all your people unto you again this day. Thank you for carrying them through. Thank you, Father, for helping this church to stand strong all these 25 years. We are standing, Almighty God, by your mercy, by your grace. And I pray that today, Father, you will use me to bless your people in a special way. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Breaking chains of affliction. Kudzabula Tibopho Tetinhlupheko. Ngicela nikwazi lokubazalwana ukuthi uma sowusindisiwe sonke uma sinziswa especially thina emakholwa ala kule continent lesichingi sase Africa. Sithi sikholwa simthanda uNkulunkulu. sithole ukuthi kukhona tibopho noma ema forces long as uthi aya bloka ukuthi si break through and then leti kahla ngithi. So you've better pay attention. Basifunde Job chapter 36 verse 8. 1, 2, 3, 4 read. Kodwa abantu nabanjani nababoshwe ngani ngedingedane bendwe njani bathekeletwe ngani ngetibopotani tetinhlupheko. So tikhona tolo kuthiwa yini dingedane na netibopotani tetinhlupheko. Akusiyo lenhlupheko lejwayelele lena seyisibopho. Shots kwaboshwa whether through witchcraft noma tendo talela utalwa khona bomkhulu wakho benda tindo letabe se takas bopo. There are families. I was talking to another lady in South Africa. Bosses wake bonge bashe bonge ba divosil. Bonge bendejan. Bafunzile bashe. But umshado fikwathi hayi nini. Son, Father, in the name of Jesus. Leti bopo leti nkila kunjela. Ati toni pe ma boundaries. Gune bafundisi. Labanga konik breakthrough in ministry. Ubaba tuya zama gulukun tibopo tenjenjan. Tibopil. Amen. So nasu sinzi siwe bala lelipuzu pasi. Kusinziswa moya wako. Kudalwa moya wako gabusha. Kugcwaliswa moya wako nga moya ngcwele. But your physical bloodline person. Lo mntu wako wala ngaphandle. Unesibongo lesi patent. Si signature lela utalwa kona. Buta makulwane lesibongo wasatsapu lohlala siphala wasatsapu. So umuntu nakahlupheka asim analyze sinebafundisi laba informed afika nje pastor yathi ngibathe ngiyasebenza lo sisi nje bengitshela ngaye lo 3 years 3 years ane declare ngawuthola umsebenzi. God had to use me to intervene. Never. Why? Because of Hosea 12:13 by a prophet. God did what? Delivered who? Israel. Nagalel puzu. By what? By a prophet. So ngulungulu sebendisa tinekutakela tigobili. Kusita bantu bakhe labathandaza konabo. Laba sebendisa tikiyatel Bible to break those chains. Smagathe wasebendisa ini? Umprophet. Lele singesi lithi Jehovah by a prophet. Look at it in the New King James. By a prophet. Can you read it? Read 1, 2, 3, go. By what? By a prophet. God did what? Delivered Israel from where? From bondage. Amen. Nalo magwa se shunemi ku 2 Kings chapter 4:8. Ngimake beka tsanza nkulunkulu. She was a God-fearing woman. Aphumelela prosperisha but abaren wabozo afete bantwana. Indodzi yakhe seyiguge. Uyabuta elisho ubuta Gehaz uthi yini lesingayendela lo maka uthi Gehaz lo maka lona kanamntwana mina ngibona bo card netinja kuphela la. Wambita elisha lo maka wathe maka kulomnyaka lodako ngoba bonginakekela nje inceku yaNkulunkulu udaba ugona umntwana. Wathi lo maka msudlala ngam inceku yaNkulunkulu wathi mkhiphe ngoba utaba sikhulumzalithi. Wemitha wakhulelwa lo maka without faith because God used a prophet to deliver him. Amen. Ihloniphe le protocol elizulu but ngifuna ihloniphe into leting 2:1 admit ukuthi kunetinto lokumele ti break empilweni yakho. Because if you don't deal with them, kuta uqhubeka le pattern qhubekele ngisho kubantu bakho. Amen. Before ukhalele uNkulunkulu ukuthi akuphe prosperity to break it through in life. Siye sikubute nangumbuzo. Umbuzo oqala efuna usibute sikubuta wona 1 kuthi ngokwelusendvo ngokwendalo ungubani. Asibuti ligama lakho sifuna kwati ukuthi utalwa bobani. Usho ukuthi ngitalwa bakasifunza badzabukaleka lo mahashi. Bese sibuye embuzweni wesibili. Babu wakho wayenambitha inempumelelo noma bekungizbza zabalaza. Usho wena uthi waze wafa baba dosa nzima. Ekhaya nje khala babe masondo emoto kude. Kune makhaya timoti zethu fike nangemgqabo kuphela kude imoto yaleli khaya. Hello. Timothy letingena kuleli khadi emgqwabo kuphela. Bani bayifika batongqwaba bathize bahambe. Ngoba lolo feel usebenda la ka works embabani, akana modi naye. Ustena kafi works yakhipha imoti bayomhlola lesesiyazi labasebenda naye sidange Timothy. Stongqwaba umlonge namodi. Because kule bloodline yalo muntu kwavalwa Tibopho kwathiwa noka nakumela itsenge kusuka tingede kuba tibonge mapiki nemafoshoro. Amen. So sibuta lo mbuzo ukuthi udalwa bobani, ungubani, beyinjani impilo yababa wakho, beyinjani impilo yamakwa wakho. Bese siyengeda sithi nje kuzethi sisitakale singenda isiposo kubomnakeni bobhuti wakho nabosisi wakho kuhamba njani. Buta makelwanzani siyabuta endlini namhla. No, ngifuna sibambisane thani thani makelwane hlebela mina udalwa ngibani wakuphi. Lela udalwa khona kuhamba njani. Amen. Ngeke nje wena ngeke kwendeke ukuthi utezama anga kuyadidivitivator, uyadizama, unemali. Sekuthe nje indoda lefuna kushada nawe. Buta makana baqoshwa yini labantu baqoshwa yini ngiyabuta bathani ngiyabuta baqoshwa yini buta loseqeni kwakho ukuthi baqoshwa yini ngilama forces la ngabonakala baqoshwa yini yini labayibona kulaba elengabonakala kuwe tsanzelekelele makhelwane hallelujah unganze kunemaphimbo lahlala nje agathe ukuthi hayi lo Tani kata la mapimbo langa bonakali tani hailo. Ungatine mapimbo latini, lati hailo. Tindro le timbi tiaba keka la banye wena ti keki. Are you ready? Ngitela kwa laba funa kusitakala. Pela baza nengluwa ngiguyo lempile. Minele giti ngbreaki record. Gule family ya giti esayeti nle kabo mage, esayeti nle kabo babe. Ngibreaki record. Ngatitshela ukuthi I will pray ngize ngibe ngumlumbi emnyama. Shatan. Because kube ngathatha le pattern ukuthi babo waze wafa edimote te ma license. Nabantu engibakhuluma ngabo ngangibasitha njani. You are not only fighting for your breakthrough, you are fighting to ultimately become a blessing. Tsanulwe la qinisibusiso. Hallelujah. Tani babe ngegama lika Jesu. Nangegazi lemvana. Ngitsabula tonke Tibopho. Hey, ase sithandazeni ungathi uyathandaza. Uthi ngitsabula tonke Tibopho. Yonke inegative pattern. Konke lokwasethwa. Lokuyi pattern lembi. Evil cycles. Kuphindzeka kwento letimbi. Repetition of failure and disappointments. Losing after rising. I pray in the name of Jesus, pray like you're praying. Rise your feet and pray. Uthi losing after rising. Kona laba phakamako bese bashona phansi. It's a pattern, it happens again and again. Pray like you're praying. Lift up your right hand and say, Father, I come before the throne of grace in the order of Hebrews chapter 4 verse number 16 to obtain mercy. The mercy of my deliverance. The mercy of my total deliverance. From all evil cycles, from all evil patterns. Sanbabe ngita ngokohlelo lwa Hebrews 4:16. Ndothola umusa ngosi. I'm tired of disappointments. I'm tired of failure. I'm tired of rejection. I'm tired, oh my God, of being let down. I'm tired of being blocked. Pray like you're praying. Makata zita masukabaya. Pray. Uthi Father, let there be a new order concerning my life. Lambro hashana masaka, lepro kapazeta masikamaya. Oh, shalaba sakavaya, mambro kozata kamazeya boshetebaya. Hey, labaseke mamaya. Mantala baba zianta kama zeya boshete baya. O shalina masuka baba ya. Mambraka zata kama zaya bashaka. Lembraka pazete bayan. Tanba benge kama liga chesu. Ngegusho kweli vlako. Kubase verse 1. Verse number 7. Kutengatini ya chesu. Sinegute. Kanyenekuthethelelwa kwedolo Tsanba beJehova sengaphenduka sengingumntwana wakho kodwa kunana Tibopho nema pattern nema evil cycle la khamka lelusendweni la ngidzabuka khona kuba ngikhethanga nekukhetha kutalwa kulolusendo lelo. I never chose to be born of this clan, to be born of these ancestors, kodwa indalo Young Channel, Putin Talog Lelkai, Babbing of Sebendisa, Emma Kunyan Sinziso, Aluka 1019, Emma Kunyan Sinziso, Amako 16, La Little Piper Con, Nelka Malaches, Sio Koshimi Moyalemi, Nelka Malaches, Sio Nyatelabo Fedgel, Ganyanetin Yog, San Babenge Kamalaches, Miss Sebendisa Loma Kunya, I crush, I terminate, I stop over my life all the evil cycles. Kudzabula, ngiyabreaka tonke letibopho Tetinhlupheko lokwasethwa lokungimisetho yebumnyama lokwasethwa dento tabokhokho mkulu banikati besibongo konke lebakwenda kwakhwebula lamapattern kwakhwebula lama evil cycles. I shut them down by the blood. Pray like you're praying. Oh, shalama sakabaya. I shut them down by the blood. I shut down all the evil cycles, all the evil patterns. I shut them down from their source. In the name of Jesus, pray like you're praying. Young people, pray for your life. Pray for your life. How will you spectate without shanela? Pray. Uti, by the blood of Jesus, I shut down the evil cycles. I shut down the negative patterns. I shut down the evil cycles. I shut down all generational bloodline curses. I shut down all curses of delays. I shut down all curses of delays. I shut down all curses of delays. I shut down all cases of rejection. I shut down all patterns of failure. I shut it down. Pattern yokwehluleka empilweni. Oda yekwehluleka. I shut it down. Pray. Zinalina masukabaya. Zetelebebesia makata. Zanalene maseka. Eshapa katabaya. Oh shalina masukanda. Yelaba sakababaya. Pray. Uti, Father, I take my position. I stand in the gap on behalf of my family together with my high priest, King Jesus. I release the blood of redemption over my family, over my bloodline. I decree and I declare. Uti, donge letibopo, letilanzela lolusendo lengitalwa kulo. I shut them down. Shena lama sukabaya. Yela basukabaya. Lambra kapazete mayan. O shapa katabaya. Anima sukabaya. E shepeke telebebesi. Ye shapa katabaya. Mantala babazeke shatabaya. La bro kapazete basia makata. Lembro kapaze abo shetela babaze. I shut them down. I shut them down. I shut them down. Lambro kapazete kamasia makata. Lepra kapaze abo shetela babaze. Lambro kapazete maya. fire. Limbro hashena masaka. La proka pazete basia makata. Yeshapa kata la baseke maya. Lenda kamaze abo shete la babaze. Makatala la proka pazata. Listen to me. I'm teaching you to wage war. Everyone must stand up in the family and stop the curse. Are you hearing me? Someone must stand up. Someone must change the narrative. Uyiguqulele othathani ngeyiguqula. Thani lo sekunami. Ngimesikhaleni. Ngemagunya ekuba ngumntwana kaNkuluNkulu. Ngima nempriesti wami lo mkhulu lo ngJesu lophilela kungusela. Thani Jesu yima nami ngosi. Kuna Tibopho emndeni. Tibopho esibongo. Unenhlanhla wena Jesu. Wawuthe sibongo. Wawudala Mwengwele, salumanami ngitsabulele Tibopho ngitsabulele mapetins langmagago langpazamsago ekholweni kwami langropa nejabulo yensinziso ngoba ngayi enjoy njani insinziso yami ngilandzelwa Tibopho. Arise, oh God, and deliver me by your mercy from the bloodline, negative cycles, evil cycles, evil patterns. Nale order le asethwa le banga kutsi silandzele into letimbi. Father God, by the blood of Jesus, ngengathi ya Jesu ngiyathi juba donke lama pattern, I shut them down in the name of Jesus. Pray and clap those hands. The Bible says God arms our hands for war, our fingers for battle. Wage war as you clap. Uthi konke lokwasethwa lokulandzela impilo yami. As I clap my hands, I cut it off. I shut it down. I destroy it. Shale down. Uthi babe ngijunga ujuba nakubantu bami. Nasekwendlulele kubantu bami. First born yami, I cut it off. Second born, I cut it off. Third born, I cut it off. Every negative cycle, every evil cycle, I cut it off. I destroy it in the name of Jesus. Oh, shalaba sakababaya. Mantalababa sukabaya. Mantalaba sakabaya. Hey, Shaba. Isaiah 52. That's what. Thank you, Jesus. Tanba bengeka malika Jesu. Ngiyavuma namuhla. Kutsu moya wami. Udalwe ngemfanekiso lowa Jehova. Kodwa umtimba wami nema looks am adalwe ngemfanekiso abokhokho omkhulu esayidini lababe nasesayidini lamake. Ngesikhathi maka khulelwe mine kunetintho letinge ma heredities letinge mithelela latendlulisela kimi letinye tilufuto lolubi lokunye kulufuto loluhle. Bengifuna kunaka nakulokulufuto lolubi nakulokungema cycles nema patterns la negative. Babe Jehova, ngisebenzisa ingathi, ingathi ya Jesu, ingathi yenkululeko yami, ingathi yesivumelwano lesisha, yona lengathi lokwasetshenziswa yona eGibhitha kuze kuthi kuphume abantwana bakaIsrayeli ekuhluphekeni ebugqilini. Nami ngisebenzisa yona ukhipha impilo yami kulama evil cycles, kulama negative patterns, kule order yekungaphumeleli. The pattern of failure, pattern of failure. Babe Jehova, ngiyawavuma la maqala lete unotabokhokho omkhulu. Whatever labakwenda kukhwebula lama pattern, kukhwebula lama cycles ngegama lika Jesu nangengathi ya Jesu. Ngime skalen ngiyawavuma ngifume maqala abo ngifume maqala abokhokho omkhulu esayitini lekhabo make esayitini lekhabo babe up to the first to the fourth generation kuze kube la kimi mzukwana kudalwa mina pray like you pray ngutsi baba I confess ngiyawavuma la maqala pray like you pray lendo kapazete maya lepra hashana masaka uthi babe ngime sikhale njengadaniela lo waqala wavuma emaqala siveza kaIsrael wavuma emaqala akhe efamily yakhe nami ngenda njalo kwakutolo tamkhulu wadaniela manase letafaka bodaniela eBhabhiloni ngithi babe tono tabokhokho omkhulu letifake mine empilweni yekwehluleka father I plead the blood ngiphakamisa ingathi ya Jesu I terminate almighty God oh my father the sources of all the troubles I'm facing today by the blood of the eternal covenant zenalina masukabaya la prakapazete bashita maya lembro kapaze abashaka ye makata la basakabaya lendo kapasuta maya lembra hashana masaka sathi babe Jehova ngemoya wami nangekholwa nangalomthandazo ngikanye namoya ingcwele I am visiting the family foundations konke lokwentiwa lemuva nakusungulwa lesibongo nalolusendo lengitalwa kulo konke lokwentiwa those family foundations negative foundations I visit them now by the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus ngithi konke lokwentiwa ngema founders ale family bokhokho omkhulu balolusendo esayitini lekhabo babe nasesayitini lasekhabo make ngita nengadi ingadi yemandla ingadi yokuhlengwa kwami babe Jehova ngiyawavuma lamaqala ngiyativuma letendo tabo njengadaniela wasendulo lo wathi khanza aseBhabhiloni athunjiwe ahlushekisiwe ngenxa yetono temkhulu wakhe inkosi Manase wahlupheka Daniel angazange sekone lutho ngiyathi inkosi kuthi naye wayekuthunjweni ngenxa yetono tabokhokho omkhulu baka Israel ngalokufana nako ayikajikile order nami inkosi konke lokuyihlupheko nekuhlaseleka nekumakeka nekudileyeka lengu experience yakho lokwendeka empilweni yami nekwaliwa ntho letinhle lokuthi kube likhuni nakumele kungene emathubeni ekwakha imali kungenxa yalawo macovenants ngegazi likaJesu nangengathi yaJesu I shut those covenants down pray like you pray uthi I shut them down I destroy them I shut them down uthi ngibuyele elisendweni lela ngidalwa khona I shut down oh shalaba sakabaya clap your hands and pray the Bible says God arms your hands for war Psalm 143 oh my God he arms your hands for war your fingers for battle sanba bengisebenzisa tandla ngilwa impi I destroy all the negative patterns all the cycles all the patterns of delays rejections failure say failure I shut you down in the name of Jesus clap your hands and destroy the spirit of failure the spirit of losing good things all the time you keep on experiencing losses sani moya we malosi spirit of losing I shut you down spirit of losing get good things spirit of failure to access good things I shut you down in the mighty name of Jesus pray 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 pray. Zetalina masukan, yelaba sakabaya, ashapa katala baza, yelama sukabayan, yelama sekebabayan, yeshalana masakabayan, ma prokozata kamaze, yeshapa katala basaka. Everyone pray. Uthi Father, I shut it down. Angfuntin voletimbi. Lebe tigubabe we bantwabami. Tibonaga le bantwabami. Ngeka maliga chesu. Nangeka ziliga chesu. Ni I change my behavior. Ye bantwabami. Ni align with the word of God. Bantwabami will be servants of God. Bantwabami will be good people. Bantwabami will prosper and succeed. Pray like you're praying. Shena la masukabaya. Yesha pakatabaya. Lambroha shena masaka. Lepro kapazete bayana. Sani evil patterns, I shut you down. Spirit of failure. Patterns of failure. Cycles of failure. I shut you down. Oh shalaba saka. Limbroha shena masaka. Pray. Labanga tandas vatati bonela. Pray. Who's in the name of Jesus and by the blood of the eternal covenant, Father, deliver us. We cry out for our deliverance. We cry out for our deliverance. Deliver us and our children. We are yours now. We are born again now. San Baba, I'm born again. I refuse to be embarrassed by these negative cycles. I am yours now. I refuse to be frustrated by the negative patterns that come from my family line. Oh, blood of mercy, blood of Jesus, speak for my deliverance. La prohashena masaka, le prohashana masaka, eshalina maseke. Pray like I pray. Uti, yes, Lord, those chains are breaking. Chains of failure, they are breaking. Chains of poverty, they are breaking. Chains of rejection, they are breaking. Chains of misfortune, they are breaking. Letolana masuka. Chains of disappointment, they are breaking in the name of the Lord. Oh shalaba sakabaya. Makata zeabushete. Limbro hashana masaka. La prokapazete baya. Lembro kapaza. Listen to me. You can change the order. In the Bible, take your seats. There's a man by the name of Jabez. Jabez, because of the sins of the clan and the tribe of Judah. What did Fola Jabez atalemdenin weting king? Naemawa kwametswating Jabez. Lil kamala Jabez li shotlupegi leto sanzim. Yes. Hallelujah. Lento talena bazane kuthiwa yakhala kuJehova wema Israel. In 1 Chronicles chapter 4, verse number 9 and 10. Now Jabez was more honorable than his brothers. Highlight the first line. Something should strike in our minds. Lubabelo na wase uyahlonipheka kwendlu bobhuti wakhe. Shos babo wakhe bekatele bafana bodwa. Waphakanyiswa waba honorable. Kuba honorable. Na ufunza umlando walo babelo kwagcina kunelidolobha a whole city. Libidwa ngathi it's the city of Jabez. Satan timisele ukuthi awufute lutho wena. The devil is serious. He comes to kill, steal, and destroy. Never in a man by Jehovah. Like, you must be a fighter. Say, I'm a fighter. Meaning, flanks lembilena, take it home. Are you understanding? Ushaye pasu tuwebe pasu. Kuti no yo lalibone, netani yo lalibone. Hallelujah. Jabez was more honorable than his brothers. Lenda lel vesle lingawla alkulum. After coma, and his mother called his name Jabez because I bore him in pain. We have what? La pasas funza nge outcome. Lendo ti atati action le. Magwa ke wame tawat unglozin king. But Jabez watenda waba honorable. Watenda njani? Verse 10. Likala ngokuveta le outcome lo le result lendeka kuthi after second day verse 10 kwendekani. Listen, Jabez called on the God of Israel saying, oh, that you would bless me. Look at it in the NIV. Nase Swatin. Impilo yakho isukunyelwa nguwe. Kusola abantu kude la kutakufikisa khona. And kudlela abantu umona labaphumelela kude la kutakufikisa khona. Zani makelwane, siyekele nasiphumelela msuzibuka kapi. Amen. And Jabez cried out to the God of Israel. Buka lendlala khalanga umtshangaza athi oh shothi lendvinzima. Ala bayi bathandaza ungathi ngema millionaires babe konke lokungibophile ngiyangichaphatha kuhambe. Eh tsani bamba lezo zimilo takushuka Tibopho. Thandaza ungathi ugiphe matinyu bamba zimilo. Ungabi nenzaba manje lomuntu athethe athi wena so ugujutela kakhulu manje. Mtshethe nami ngilwa netinto la ngiyekele wena. Amen. And Jabez did what? Cried out to the God of Israel. Said, oh, that would bless me indeed. Enlarge my territory. Namse kube netinto letibitwa ngeligama lami. Wena kukukhubi nje ukuthi nyalo ujakele ku-crosser ku-45 ujakele ku-50. Imoto isola ibonakali. Sengisho nje ukuthi ungenje kube nayo nje. Lokhu sengisho ukuthi imoto awutibuki manje. He went. Uplane ku-40. Awutibuki. Now it comes here, hula wena. Can you imagine? Emkashweni uplana kwengeti finish emkashweni. Indzaba yekuba nefamily yakho nelikhaya wihumi Paula. Hello. Zanalo Paula. Wase Swatini. Can you imagine? Ngeswati umlobe kafa ethu umfati nebantwana bekufakwa umnyane. Kuvalwa lo moya lombi. Kanze bomkhulu bahintela bathi hey lo mlona utawushi odalembe labo kufuneki bamfutela abantu kabo lomncane. Fange namfatane nabantwana kufakwa umnyane. Tune like a glan vinguza and goes a little cool. So angry. The little little moya lombunga galuvo. Be like San Macra, be careful and of Fagumiano. Amen. Hallelujah. The men cried out to the God of Israel, rise to your feet, please. San Father, in the name of Jesus. Amen. San Babengeka Malga Jesus. Ngibonga lamagunya, ngibonga nemandla lanikwa umntwana waNkulunkulu. Nginawo lamandla ekuyishintsha le order. Uthi Jesu nangakholwa nje kuphela konke kutawendeka. Thani ngenda njalo Jehova, ngisukumele lendzaba. Lo moya wekwehluleka lovamele kulolusendo lengitalwa kuwo naki moya bonakala. Lo moya wemadelays lovamele lang tabuka khona naki moya bonakala lo moya wekwaliwa tindvo letinhle lo suka le langa tabuka khona enu yabonakala lakimi nalo moya wekuvukelwa abantu moya we rejection babe ngegama lika Jesu nangemagunya aluka 10:19 nangegazi lika Jesu ku order yabasefeso 1:7 babe ngiyawa crush ngiyawa destroyer lama negative patterns kuphinzeka kwetinto letimbi lebetsolo tendeka year after year not after today no more repetition ngaze nga break through I'm breaking through forever in the name of Jesus ngaze ngaqaphula angiphinzi ngiboshwe ngaze ngaphakama angibuyeli phansi. Kasi Shatandu Tanda Zemakata Zea Mashakabaya Lembro Kapazea Uti, yes Lord, I'm waging war. Yes Lord, I'm waging war. Don't get it bopo. Let up bopa etiwembilo yami. I break them now in the name of Jesus. Lembro Hashana Masaka Lembro Kapazea Boshete Maya Limbro Kapazea Boshete La Makazai Ula Makeanda Bosekebaya Lembra Kapazea Boshete La Babaze Lembra Kapazea Kukukubuge move. Everyone kukukubuge move. Lembra shabe supagamza zanda zanga right. Zan babe nge kamalga Jesus. Long kukuli ngabuge move. Ngi adresa limuvalami. Umsuk awami. Langa tabga kon. Ngi tiye foundation. Ye my families. Hear me now. I am addressing you. Gonge lo wasetwa. Waboshwa. Leg my foundations. El sendo. I destroy now in the name of Jesus. Uthi njengoba ngibuke emuva ngibukele cut off I connection between my life now and those family altars and foundations. Sebenza landa tsana I cut off le pratsana I cut off bese uthi I disconnect tsana I detach myself tsana ngiyathi disconnect kula ma pattern emndeni lela ngitalwa khona in the name of Jesus. Sanikonge wala oma petin ne ma foundation. I bury it. I shut it down. I disconnect. Uthi ngegama lika Jesu ngiyaguquka manje ngiyavalelisa. Swaya uthi ngiyavalelisa. Ngiyavalelisa guquka ke tsani ngiyavalelisa. Uthi sengiqala lensha I direction. Uthi it's a new beginning, a new order, a new pattern. I'm going forward. I will prosper continuously. I will never be blocked again. Shut and pray. I'll never be blocked again in the name of Jesus. I will never be blocked again in the name of Jesus. I will never be blocked again in the name of Jesus. I will never be blocked again in the name of Jesus. I will never be blocked again in the name of Jesus. Oh, Shalana Masaka. Lepra kapazea Sani Jehovah sang wako Niala Utupegisa Wala balabatalamin Lolsendo lengbiagulo Yamimpilo Kumelishon peg Ipagam Jenge ya chabes in the name of Jesus. Pray uting da ushon peg Nda upagam jenge chabes Uting da ushon peg Now paga manjenga chabes in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes Lord, yes Lord, yes Lord. Now paga manjenga chabes. Now paga manjenga chabes. Now shon peg. Uthi is spirit of rejection, spirit of failure, oh pattern of failure, pattern of rejection, pattern of struggling, patterns of misfortune and delays, sickness and disease. I shut you down. Permanently in the name of the Lord. Uthi no more losses, no more failure, no more delays. Shatan uthi no more losses, no more failure, no more delays. Say it like you're saying it. Ufuna kulusa yini? Awukadzinwa ngilokulusa. Uthi no more losses, no more setbacks, no more delays, no more losses, no more delays, no more setbacks, no more failure, no more disappointment. By the blood of Jesus and by the name of Jesus, I say no more failure, no more delays, no more rejection, no more disappointment in the name of Jesus and by the blood of the new covenant. My life is coming under a new order. New patterns are beginning in my life in the name of Jesus. Sani, there shall be positive cycles. Tintole tinhle nangithola imali lene nga July 2024 iyabuya futhi nga 2025. 5. No more delays, no more losses. Clap your hands and say, I program positive cycles. Positive cycles. Uthing seta loguche. Uthing pop pinza pinze. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, shalaba sakabaya. Oh, shapa katabaya. Hey, shalaba sekebabaya. Mantalaba sikabaya. Oh, shalina masakabaya. Mantalaba bazekebaya. Oh, shapa katabaya. Mantalaba sikamaya. Oh, shalaba sakabayana. Mantala baseke babaya. Ye la baseka pray like a prayer. Utingosik bantwana bami. I shut down every negative pattern. I shut it down now. I program a new life pattern. Ngege ba fute babuabo. Ngege ba fute batalbam. In any way, they shall be different. They shall do well. In the name of Jesus Christ, my Lord. Zena la masikabaya. Zana la masakabaya. O shalina masaka. O shapa katalaba sekebaya. Mantalaba sekebaya. Listen to me. Take your seats. Bazalwane, Bible mbolufunza critical. Nkulunkulu ukhuluma lama magama hamba lapha encwadini ya Judges. Ukhuluma na Gideon. You have to deal with the foundations of your the founders of the enemy are using. Tsani yebo Nkosi. Siyabonga, siyabonga, kuJesu owafa. Tine siyabo, yelabasaka babaya, ntalabasaka babaya, kuJesu owafuga. Siyabonga, siyabonga, hila baba se. Sifunza ku Judges chapter 6 verse number 25. Ufuna sifunze nsonge. Judges chapter 6 25. Say thank you Jesus. Sicala ku verse 25 encwadini yebahluleli. Nkulunkulu so uvele ku Gideon umtshela ukuthi wena you are a mighty man of valor. Wamangala Gideon ukuthi mina ngibhacela amgetheni. Sesi kushekiswe ngamamidiyani kangaka utongitshela ukuthi mina me mighty man. Kwase nkulunkulu ukhuluma la magama. Asifunze 1-2-3 go. Verse number 25. New King James. Now it came to pass the same night that the Lord said to him, take your father's young bull, the second bull of 7 years, and tear down the altar of Baal that your father has, and cut down the wooden image that is beside it. Verse 26. And build an altar to the Lord your God on top of this rock in the proper arrangement, and take the second bull and offer a sacrifice with the wood of the image which you shall cut down. Niyabona le? Do you see the principle? Lapha kukhulunywa ngaGideon, but isifunza iorder. Kuthi le tinto letasetheka letasethwa bobabu wakho nguwe lokumele utende njani. You must tear them down. But kuvela indzaba la uthi bidlita leli altar labani lababu wakho nayiva leyo ndzaba. Bese wena njani? Wakha lakho. Let's busy ngako ke manje. Amen. Thani makhelwane, timisele kubidlita lama altar. Nema foundations alela utalwa khona ungawabhidlita la noma ungavakashwe ekhaya yowabhidlita. Amen. destroy these things. Bese wakalako. Balapas, how do you build your altar unto the Lord? One, you dedicate your life to the Lord. Immaterial yokuqala yalel altar lelisha is your life. Utnigela kuJehova, tsanibabe Jehova. Utnigela kuJehova in the order of Job 22:21. Libukele livesi ngesiSwati. Sesilungisela kwakha altar manje. Job 22:21. Lithi dithobe kubani kuJehova. Ube njani? Ube nekuthula naye, kuphumelela kuyawuta kuwe ngaleyo ndlela ngoba impumelelo ayikho nyalwa ngithi. You do it again and again. Kuthi thoba li deep leligama shothi uyalahlela kuJehova. KuJehova lo lisendo lengitalo kube lunganendzaba nawe mina ngiyadehlukisa. Thandiba beJehova. Bokhokho omkhulu lo lisendo lengitalo kulo banika besibongo bebanganendzaba nawe. Maybe bentu akungadi kodwa mine ngiyatehlukisa ngithi lahlela kuwe. Rise your feet and pray. Tibabe Jehova sengakhali altar manje ngithi lahlela kuwe ngithi nikela kuwe sengikunikela go funza libhayibheli banga understand Paula ubhalela abazalwane za kwasho bantu base Roma libandla liqanjwe ngwe babhajatiswa kubazalwane zwa uyabuya kubase Roma 12 hawu ungakhuluma kanjani bazalwane kanje uthi ngiyaninqusa bazane ngebubele bankulunkulu uthi nisale ninikele imitimba yenu angithi imitimba usenziswa labo dokotela ushibalandzelele sibongo. Aungitshela usanza kungena edlini lensha uyicashile buhlala amanzini lamba abantu uyalala liviki second week kwatokolo sekufikile hosha showula ho bese shimangele showula yebo kulandela sibongo tsana utaziyibamba umshini we balandela sibongo labo dokoloshi nawagadwa ke wayenyangeni ngobalekini bebagada bashaya bo 11 lokhu sinabagada abatakufaka umsi bashaya 1 2 lo 1 shothi umelele li altar lalenyanga lo 2 i signature yokuthi uyatibophelela wena of course awuboni ngani na usenyangeni ikunika umtha ikunika esandleni ubeka phansi ithi iwushaye ithi bese uyefika unayawuthatha futhi na uthatha awubonga umuntu awubonga abantu demoni lakabanzi bonga na uhamba uvalelisi dokotela ungamvalelisa nemmeli ungamvalelisa inyanga yakubuyisa wayivalelisa lokuthi ungavalelisi kusho ukuthi sowalandombeni Sani makhelwane ngicela ukuhlola siye ngale mthoyi ngobukathi abagadanga yini. Ubhizi yakhushuthelela pray apostle pray bagada wena mos. Akadambu tsabulele Tibopho take lift up your hands say Father in the name of Jesus. Nangu mine nginikela nangu umtimba lo tawuthola athi wagangwa maybe ngisesesiswini samanzi sengilandzelwa ngimimoya lemini maybe nabodokoloshi nemaphupho lamabi agunyatwa natinvo letingathathisi letendiwa make akhulelwe mina letendiwa ngiluswane letendiwa nalemabaleni gogo nakamkhulu ngengathi ya Jesu babe ngiyawukhipha lomtimba kuleto Tibopho nangu lomtimba ngunikela kuwe pray uthi babe ngunikela kuwe Satana ngiyamemuka emalungelo mimoya lemibi ngiyalivala lungelo lokungilandzela ngenza bayisibongo eshalaba sakaba bayanta masaka lendo kapazete masia makata lembro kapazete basia makatana yeshalaba sakaba baya lando kapazete mayana limbro kapazete la makasaya sanibabe ngegama lika Jesu ngiyavala ngiyawajuba onke malungelo emandle bomnyama ekuthi kulandzelwe lempilo yami ngenxa yesibongo nangento letimbi letendiwa empilweni yami ngisesesiswini samake nalokubi lokwendiwa lekhaya labe ngiluswane khona in the name of Jesus say Father by the blood of Jesus I redeem my body I redeem my name I redeem my destiny from the control and from the claim of demonic powers family agents family monitoring spirits ngiyanemuka lungelo you will not follow me again in the name of Jesus uthi nibonile mimoya lemibi monitoring spirits lelandzela abantu besibongo lesithi nibahluphekisa labanye nibaluzisa imisebenzi sebaletulu etikhundleni labanye nibavalele ma business mina ngimelana nani ngegama lika Jesu I destroy I shut down all your access into my life clap your hands and pray makatazeya mashakabaya uthi lo mtimba lo ngunikela ku Jehova sani ngiyamemetela kuthi mtimba wami ulithembe lamo ingcwele imimoya lemibi ayinalungelo lekuvakashela lo mtimba clap your hands and pray uthi maphupho lamabi aninalungelo lekuthi express through my soul while I'm sleeping zani maphupho lamabi anisenalungelo ngiyalivala lungelo lokuthi nti express kimi ngilele in the name of Jesus pray uthi maphupho lamabi I shut them down in the name of the Lord I shut them down uthi my body is the temple of the Holy Spirit I belong to Jesus now ngiwakho Jehova nawe wami zena la masaka baba ya yeshale na masaka baba ya ushala baba seke baba ya mantala basaka tsani babe Jehova ukela ku recordwe emazulwini uthi mine ngimlingisile Abraham lo wathi kuye phuma ekhala babo phuma emndenini wakini phuma na seven lakini nami inkosi by faith and by prayer ngiyayenda le operation ngiyatikhipha kuonge ema covenants ngiyatikhipha kuonge ma agreements lendiwa lekokhokho mkhulu endiwabanika besibongo in the name of Jesus akurekhodwe yelanga rekhoda nyeti rekhoda nani khanya nibuka mine nathi sengihlukile ngidikhiphile kulolonke lo le order yelusendo in the name of Jesus santi nkanyeti umankhanya nawe nkanyeti yati kahle kuthi I'm disconnected from the family altars in the name of Jesus I belong to Jesus now say I belong to Jesus God is my father God is my father I'm his property in my spirit in my soul in my body including my destiny I belong to Jehovah I'm your property when a Satan nemimoya lemibi ya seven laseswatini and senalungelo over my life ngihlala la eswatini city, but I'm not of this country. I belong to heaven. My citizenship is a heavenly citizen. I belong to the kingdom of God, the kingdom of Jesus. Clap your hands and pray. This is serious. Lembro hashana masaka. Yesha pakatala basekamaya. Lendo kapazea boshetela babaze. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I officially surrender my life, my body, my destiny, my career, my everything into your hands. Namuhla akurekodwe ezulwini ukuthi mine ngisukumele impilo yami njengajabeza. Ngayikhipha, ngayidisconnecta kulama patterns alela ngidalwa khona, kule order yalela ngidalwa khona. Sengiyamemethela ukuthi ngegama lika Jesu nangegazi lika Jesu, I'm now under a new order in Jesus' name. Jehovah, uzungangikhohlwa, ngiwakho nawe uwami. Ngitinikele mine by my choice, ngakhetha wena njengoba nawe wangikhetha ngalenye ilanga wangisindisa. As for me and my family, I shall serve the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Israel, the Father of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. That's the God I will serve. I will serve no other gods. Anginawukhonda labanye bonkulunkulu. Anginawuya etinyangeni nakubabholofithi labasebenzisa imithi yebumnyama. Sengiwakho lo mtimba lo saluwusilisha. Sebenzisa talathana usilishe ngengathi, usilishe konke kugadwa, usilishe konke lokwabekwa eti kwalo mtimba, usilishe ngengathi. And perfect this body, let this body be the temple of the Holy Ghost. Clap your hands and say, yes Lord, it is done, it is done, it is done, it is done. Sani kwendekile, kwendekile. Ni wa Jehova wami, it is done. Not after today. Not after. No more evil cycle. No more negative patterns. No more repetition of bad things in my life. In the name of Jesus. Say my life. Impilo yami is going upward and forward. Uthing dayilwela, dayigatsa week after week. In the name of Jesus. Oh, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.